I'm a crafter and I also enjoy colouring, so I thought of an idea. Today I'm going to use the colour pens that I use to match yarn. So, purple's the first one.